backing them in business. How can one of the smallest countries in the world do this? Find out this Saturday on BBC World.
Scientists say the Arctic ice has been thinning steadily by 40%.